Yeah, something like this. I don't mind. Cut in two pieces, just the top, then separate skirt. I was thinking maybe something on the side where we can also tie it together there, but the thing is, I don't want to create too many areas where I should tie something together, because that would be a lot of work to create those ties or do a proper normal map for that. So, not sure about that yet. I mean, I could kind of separate out the arm piece to some kind to a different object, basically. Most of them have just some kind of vest part here, or the half sleeves, not a full arm. This could work. kind of, but sure. Yeah, it's. I think it's. I need to separate this out. It's two different fabrics in most cases. Also some kind of vest or corset piece. This waistcoat. Then the undergarment. Slutty bar made variation. Nope. I want to create? This is two pieces or one. Still not sure. I think I will go with the shoulder cut out maybe, and then so let's go here. No, let's no. Okay. So I'm destroying the loops if I separate it there. The other thing I could do is leave it open on this side. That is a completely different object, then tie them together basically.